Nabal na pala na bunch ng sobra. It worked really, really well. My favorite. Oh my god. Oh! And then you use though, if you send in, you send the flying into the red, you're out. Because of the scale being broken. Oh, challenge time again. Yay! All right. Oh, all right. Well, that was awesome. Yes, we need. Oh my god. Oh god. I cannot believe it actually happened. It's crazy, I tell you. It's crazy. More like a 30 because of him boosting himself. Round number 8, and then Nikki's the. I don't know when the. Round number 8. Heart prisons. Alright, so we have to collect the most power prisms to win in this one. Chelsea! You can't be hitting me in that piece. Alright. We'll do 5. To start with. Oh, like a battle in between computers. Nothing. You're kidding me. God, I hate when the computer's going to wait for sure. It's way too long that phase. Oh, just under 100. I was so close in that piece of authority. But come on, I was wrong. And then he's low, and there's certain dice rolls that actually become quite hazardous. And like, let's avoid. Alright. One on three. So glad. It's a one on three though. Spaceball Brawl. I like this one. Right. Here we go. That is brilliant, I tell you. And that was close. Well, that cheekiness, I apologize to first turbulent now. That clearly wasn't intentional though. So I just turned this, put my bank on back. Either way, that's about how we're running for. Oh my god. Really, Donna? That's just insane. Cannot believe that. About Donna though, I can tell you about Donna just trying to actually catch up around here. She's just trying to catch up to me. But who knows if she's here, but who knows if she would have much of a chance at this point. Shutter shine. Oh! Right. Don't get captured on camera. Oh no, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! I swear to God, I hope I didn't get captured on camera. Oh my god. None of that's close. Right. Phew! Oh my god, I'm glad it doesn't come for sure, I can tell you that much. What the? Really, Donna? You did not have to roll matching numbers. I swear to God, that is. Anyway, though. Oh, really? Plus 10. Round number 9. Right, so... Twist of Flight, I love this game. I love Twist of Flight. Alright. Oh, 62, not bad. Not bad. Not bad. 62 isn't bad at all, actually. Oh, final challenge approaching. So, right, so, if I get 40 or higher, I win. If I don't, I get pinned back. And of course, getting pinned back would be bad for sure. I didn't do that much. So I have to roll 10 dice. And I have to total 40 or higher. No. Oh, I didn't even get 30. God. That's just really, really bad around here. But the next one, I have to go 55 or more in order to win. Oh, that seems bad. What? Let me get going. Easy to say, anything can happen. In general. Oh, so now we have two computers who haven't actually won 10 days and just go backwards. Ramped up. I was hoping for. I wanted me Walters actually. I'm so slow. I wanted me Walters, but I didn't get it. Tough luck right there, y'all. I'll tell you that much. Let me try it right here. Okay. I'm like with them. Just want to try it right here for sure, though. I haven't done that much. Donna. She finished in 4th, of course. From that note, Donna got hit hard. Her head was actually finished falling in the back. On top of me? Too bad on her. Easy. Oh. Oh, what? 41. Oh my God. Oh man. What? I actually needed that in the final challenge actually. A lot more than anything else, but I'm seeing myself with some big numbers. 43 actually. And because I got and with that I win. Oh, that's a much needed win right there, I tell you. I mean, if you look at your husband to do them, so on that note, thank you so much for watching. If you're new, subscribe, check out my other content, and I'll see you in the next one. Right, take care, peace out.